I do love a good emo song. That's where I'm
in my life in jail.